Okay, there's people scuba diving, but I'll show you that I got shells, and I didn't have to dive. Maybe from here on in, and get your own shells. You can see, people are in the water, but mostly nobody's here. Just a few people. We came next to the people. But I'll show you, you can get your own shells. See how clear the water is? You can go all the way into your waist and it's still very clear. You can see my foot. My foot. There's shark under here. And it's so beautiful. And as far as I can see, blue and green. And there's people. It's like a bathtub today. It's like a bathtub today. Very gentle waves. Very gentle, gentle waves. See? Only on the shore. They're lapping on the shore. Just lapping on the shore. You can go all the way in and you'll still only be up to your waist. Okay, you're gonna come here soon when we're coming next. All the way off in the distance is an oil tanker. No, what is that? A cruise? No, a tanker of some sort. A cargo ship. And those are my old jobs down there. You missed the pelican. There's a pelican flying by with his wings, just touching his wings to the water. Touching, touching. There's Steve. That's Pops' bench. The guy sitting on Pops' bench. No, a lady. That's our favorite house. It's only $150,000 for one of those condos in that building. Or it's $2 million for right on the beach. Which is not bad. And this is called Vista Park, Fort Lauderdale Beach. Really, only residents know about this spot. Well, that's your 3-minute video. See you soon in Fort Lauderdale.